Hello everyone, for Bricks Sake here. Today we're going to be looking at another 10k Lego idea submission, NASA's SLS and Artemis by Matthew Nolan. So this designer has two other projects that have reached 10k, both space themed ideas. We've got SpaceX and Blue Origin. But let's have a look at this build. This super heavy lift launch vehicle will take Orion spacecraft and its crew of four astronauts beyond Earth's orbit, enabling missions to the moon, Mars, and deep space. So the piece count for this build is 2020. Is it a 1 to 110 scale? So it's got two solid boosters, 8 centimeters in diameter. Together with the rocket is 15.2 centimeters wide and 108 centimeters tall. This is huge. The detail on this is crazy. I'm not a huge fan of the 30 decal stickers. Don't like stickers, I'd rather have printed tile, and that's something I think Lego is unlikely to change in this set, but I would really wish they would. And the next part is Orion crew vehicle. So this is only 71 bricks and a lot of decals, again, 19. The Orion crew vehicle is 4 centimeters by 12 centimeters in size. It can collapse and extend the solar arrays, which is amazing. And the third part of this build is the display stand, which displays the rocket ready for launch, like it will be at Kennedy Space Center, pad 39B. So this is a very detailed build. Lego space fans would more than likely get this in a heartbeat. It's unclear if there's more on the inside of the rocket aside from the Orion crew vehicle. Look, because this rocket hasn't launched yet, I don't think Lego will make it, especially if it has crew on board. Similar to the issues I think with the other spacecraft in this wave of Lego ideas, the SpaceX from Elon Musk. They won't make a set that could have a potential tragedy attached to it. If this set was made after the launch and this launch was successful, they might consider making this, but I don't think they would ever make this before the launch. Because if there's fatalities or anything like that, like, Lego will have to pull this off the shelves to be like sensitive to the families of the victims and all that, if that happened. So as much as it's a very detailed set and I think space fans would go crazy for it, I don't think this one will become a set. It won't be accepted before we know the outcome of that launch. Anyway guys, thanks for watching. Make sure you hit subscribe below so you get updates on all the new videos, and I'll catch you in the next one.